Sean Monahan, first shooter. Monahan against Jari. Stopped by Jari.
And what Sean Monahan likes to do is go in slowly, take his time, see what's there, and oftentimes he's so accurate, he elevates and scores, but Jari's just Johnny on the spot right
Jake
now.
Gensel has the Pittsburgh goal, first shooter for the Penguins as he works in on Markstrom. Gensel off the crossbar. No, it was in. Caught the back post, and Gensel opens the scoring in the shootout.
Yep, they'll take a look at this. Take a look, no speed whatsoever, just trying to take his time.
Oh, I don't know.
From that angle, it's hard. This will give us everything we need to know.
Nope.
Nope. Nope.
That diet. I should never question myself, Kelly. I think that's the lesson we've learned here. That's not a goal.
Well, let me add, on occasion.
It sure looked like it was crossbar
it
to me.
Did, yeah.
Yeah.
And you can see how Gensel just waiting to see what opens up, and no almost a perfect shot.
Yeah. That's right. Maybe some of that Jari magic rubbed off on Markstrom's goal. Here comes Tkachuk on Jari. Tkachuk stopped by Jari. Kicks that out with the right pad.
Nice play, Matthew Tkachuk, doing the same thing, going in slowly, trying to see what opens up. Decides that it's far low side, and just a really efficient save by Jari.
All right, Crosby on Markstrom. He'll swing up to his left. Crosby, stopped by Markstrom, got a piece of that and steered it high.
Very similar to Gensel chance. Comes in fairly slowly, puts on the brakes, and just trying to locate an open area. And he decides also high gloves side, and Markstrom gets a piece of that one.
Johnny Gaudreau up next. Round three. Gaudreau scores!
Okay, that's a terrific release. Lots of deception in this one. He does the same thing. He's looking for an open spot. Watch a release. He appears to go that he might go five hole, and then all of a sudden just opens up the blade, and he fools Jari.
Chris Letang has to score. Markstrom's save will win it. Letang scores! Goes backhand upstairs. And it's on to round four.
Okay, talk about deception again. So Letang, it appears to me, he's showing that he's gonna go high glove side right there, decides at that last moment, yes, he bit. Now I'm gonna go backhand and elevate.
Andrew Mangiapane up next. Mangiapane on Jari. Stop on Jari, tried to outwit him, but Jari came across to make the save.
And you're exactly right, Rick. That's the thing about Jari on this one. He's going to propel himself hard from his left to his right, but not go to the post. He goes to the shooter, Mangiapane, and so he takes away that angle.
Jeff Carter, 36-year-old, with a chance to win it for Pittsburgh. Stopped by Markstrom.
So lots to think about in this shootout. So instead of going high glove side, Carter's going to go blocker side, and Markstrom is all over it. Lots of deception in these shooters tonight.
Elias Lindholm up next for Calgary. Round five, Lindholm on Jari. Lindholm, stopped by Jari. Bats that one down with a glove.
And I think in this one, Lindholm is just hoping that Jari's going to move a little bit further to his right and open up the glove side. And you can see Jari just holds his position nicely.
Evan Rodriguez, next shooter for Pittsburgh, as he picks up the puck and works in on Markstrom. Rodriguez fakes, and that goes wide. Got in too deep. Markstrom may have got a piece of it, but we go on to round six.
I think he did, Rick. Rodriguez lost possession of this puck, and it actually goes to his backhand. And no, you know what? It just hit the outside of the post. I don't think Markstrom got a piece of it, although he sure stayed with him well.
Daryl Sutter sends out Oliver Shillington next. Sixth round, Shillington, stopped by Jari, tried to go five hole, and Jari's able to shut it down.
Yeah, he tried to get the goaltender Jari to open up. Goes ultimately I thought he kind of went to his backhand, but he didn't. There wasn't a lot of deception in that one. That was a fairly simple save by Jari.
Kasperi Kapanen with a chance to win it for Pittsburgh. Kapanen! Stopped by Markstrom. Similar, a piece of that.
Similar play, Rick. I'm not sure what the scouting report they have on Markstrom is, but they're certainly all trying to go high, and if not, they're certainly going glove side. That's a good save by Markstrom.
Seventh round. Michael Backlund up next. Backlund scores!
Okay, that's a great shot. And what Michael Backlund is trying to do, similar to last shooter for the Flames, is that he's going to get him to try and move. He does, and then he goes cross body, high gloves side. That's a really terrific play by Michael Backlund.
Glove top corner, same as Gaudreau. Markstrom save on Brock McGinn.